summer's almost here, and it's National Boating Safety Week. Both mean more and more people are going to be hitting the water.
And as we approach one of the biggest boating weekends of the year, the United States Coast Guard wants to make sure that you are keeping yourself safe out there on our waterways.
So NBC2's Sarah Mankiewicz is on Fort Myers Beach sharing us tips from the U.S. Coast Guard on how you can keep yourself and other boaters safe.
Well, if you're planning on heading out on the water Memorial Day weekend, you won't be alone. But before that, the Coast Guard is sharing some tips so that way you can enjoy it safely.
Number one, wear a life jacket. That's the primary thing you can do to save yourself or somebody else. So you wear that life jacket at all times when you're on the water. It's critical.
Tom Bamford with the Coast Guard Auxiliary is showing people across Southwest Florida how to be as prepared as possible if an emergency happens out on the water. He says one way is by using a personal locator beacon to let them know exactly where you are on the water.
You would just lift this cap up and you would pull it like this and so the antenna will pop up.
Yeah.
And then you would hit the on button and it broadcast the signal.
To be prepared before you even touch the water, the Coast Guard is also offering free boating classes and vessel safety checks.
Kind of gives you the opportunity to understand what you really need to have on the boat, what some of the requirements are.
For some people checking out the event on Fort Myers Beach, they know how boating can lead to a tragedy if not done safely.
I had a friend actually last summer, he died on a boat. Over summer, he got hit with the jet ski and everything on the boat, so it was terrible. But I really feel like boating safety is important.
Ben Hammond and Colin Epps came out not only for the safety tips, but also because they're inspired to enlist and help keep others safe.
People think, they go out, nothing's going to go wrong with their little trip, but, I mean, you never know. You always got to be prepared.
And, of course, got to check out the ships, too.
Well, we took a look at the Coast Guard cutter, the Crocodile. Got to see the engine room, got to see some of the living quarters there.
National Boating Safety Week goes all the way through Friday. I'm local along San Carlos Drive on Fort Myers Beach, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.